Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Chai is here and you're watching Tambayan ni Chai. In today's videos, I'm going to talk about Filipino tag question, which I was being tagged by Ate Sharon from The Kramers. I'm gonna put their channel links. They have also a lot of videos. So, let's type it. First question, when was the last time you were in the Philippines? The last time I was in the Philippines was April 2013, if I'm not wrong. I don't know, I forgot. Yeah, April 2013. What is your favorite Filipino dish? Actually, marami. But my all-time favorite Filipino dish, which lagi niluto ng mama ko, is humba. Humba. Actually, kakaluto ko lang ng humba kanina. So, ayun. Gusto ko talaga magluto ng humba. Kasi yun yung alam kong lutuin. At saka yung adobo. Chicken adobo also. And of course, yung mga street foods, gusto ko din yun. Lalo na yung mga ihaw-ihaw, ganun. Number 3, do you speak Tagalog? Obviously. Tagalog ako, di ba? I mean, question number 4, what city in the Philippines are you from? I'm from Cebu City. Taka Cebu talaga ako. Makati, esensya na. Question number 5, what is the stereotype of Filipinos? Kanta, yung singing habit. Kasi lagi, walang Pilipinong hindi kumakanta, maski sintonado man o magaling kumanta, talagang habit nilang kumanta. So, I think it's the stereotype of Filipino. Question number 6, do you own a karaoke machine? Yes, meron kami mijoke sa bahay. And I think most of the Filipino, in the Philippines, meron silang mga sariling videoke or karaoke machine sa mga bahay nila kasi it's more cheaper now than before and mas madali na silang makakabili. So instead na doon, kasi sa Pilipinas, meron doong karaoke machine na hulog-hulog ng barya, tapos kakanta ka. And sa panahon kasi ngayon, doon sa atin, as pamura na lang pamura yung karaoke machine, so all of them can afford now easier. And by the way guys, if you want me to talk about this topic, Filipino loves karaoke machine, ko lang sa mind ko na gumawa ng itong topic. Most of Filipino people are really good in singing. So if you want me to discuss this topic, so give it a huge thumbs up. And maybe the following day, gagawin ko yung mag-film ko yung topic na ito. So next question, can you sing? Oh my God! Kasi hindi ako magaling kumanta, pero nakakanta naman ako. Ano bang kakantahin ko?
Ako ay Pilipino, ang dugo'y Maharlika.
Yun lang. Yun lang. Question number 8. Have you tried balot? Yes, I love balot. 16, 18. Ang pinaka-challenging na na-try ko is yung 21. So yes, I definitely love balot. Kaya pag-uwi ko ng Pilipinas, humanda ka balot. Some basket bibiling ko. So question number 9, what is your least favorite thing about being a Filipino? Ano ba? I think because I'm always late. Based sa mga previous videos ko na nagawa ko about Filipino problems, so isa doon sa for me, I think yung Filipino time Kasi lagi akong late. Lagi akong late. Last question, question number 10. Are you inseparable from your family? Yes, yes, yes. Kahit nung nasa Cebu pa ako, kahit malapit ang yung bahay namin sa pinagboboarding house ko, talaga naka-separate ako. Hindi talaga ako nakatira sa amin. Umuwi lang ako pag naiinis ko sila, umuwi lang ako kapag may ibibigay ako sa mama ko or sa mga kapatid ko. Kasi if you don't know guys, ako kasi ang breadwinner sa amin. Ako kasi ang nagkakayo para sa amin. So, nung nandun pa ako sa amin, sa Cebu, pumunta ko doon para mag-aabot ng para sa kanila. So, that's all! Yun na yun ang lahat ng tanong. So, I'm tagging you all my subscribers. I'm tagging you all back. Hindi ko na i-mention na sa dami ninyo. But, sa lahat ng mga nakapanood ng video ito, I'm tagging you all. Okay? Gawin nyo rin itong tag questions. Lalo-lalo na kung ikaw ay Pilipino. Diba? Pilipino.
Pilipino! Pilipino! Pilipino!
Okay? So, that's all for today, guys. And I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you also like it. And if you did, just give it a huge thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? And I'll see you guys for another video. So, Tambayan ni Chai is now signing off. See you, bye!